Okay, I think some of you might find this task slightly tricky. So you're obviously looking for things like spag errors. That would be the first place I would start. But then I would also be looking at section B on your knowledge organizer again and thinking, does it do all of the things that an article should from that knowledge organizer? So have a look and compare. Does it include a lot of the features of an article? And if not, which ones is it missing?